the story of the workers pulled out of line in the cold of the night. You think you got money and security. If you talk back, be ready to fight.
There's lots of talk in the media at the moment about the entire British working class is racist. Well, I'm telling you now, we're not racist. And the way you fight racism isn't by passing resolutions or sending out a tweet on Twitter. It's about solidarity. And we're blacklisted construction workers, and we're fighting racism with solidarity. Woo. That's what we're all about.
Yeah. Power!
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 Power to the cleaners!
Power to the cleaners!
We are proud and honoured to stand beside these workers here. These workers who are on less than the London living wage in 2016, when multinational companies are making billionaires out of their owners. The fact that people can't afford to live in this city is an absolute outrage. It's the difference between their morality and our morality, and that's why we're going to win. Solidarity!
I believe that we will win. I believe that we will win.
But what people don't realise is they spent £20,000 going to the court to injunct a tiny union like the United Voices of the World. And United Voices of the World is an heroic union with heroic members. So if they got £20,000 to pour into the pockets of the lawyers, why can't it give it to these workers? Solidarity!
Estamos cansados.
We're not tired at all.
Estamos con fuerza.
We're more strength than ever.
Y solo es el comienzo.
And it's only the start.
We're asking people from around the country to support the cleaners in London for fairness and for justice. I mean, it's not unreasonable to expect that if somebody goes to work, to be able to work and live in dignity. Solidarity.
Sin vuestra participación sería imposible continuar con esta lucha.
Without all the support we've received from you and others, it would have been impossible to take this fight to the point it's at today.
La victoria siempre. Hasta la victoria.
From working, when we raised our voices to the men, they said, "Don't ever hire these troublemakers." Exclaimed the man who ruled the land. Exclaimed the man who ruled the land. It's the same today as it was back then. Woody Guthrie and Steinbeck were right. From the Chartists to the miners' strike, the spirit of tall water is alive. Oh, the spirit of tall water is alive. Brother,
divide us between black and white, between British workers and migrant workers. We've got no country. Our unity is together. That's where we go. Yeah!